Congratulations on making it through the 4 years of collegiate swimming. Good luck with the rest of your endeavors. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I now ask that you turn your attention to the record board side of the pool to honor the Widener's senior class. The class of 2023 has endured a long, grueling collegiate career. This class overcame the challenges of the COVID-19 pandemic and bounced back with resilience. This year's Widener senior class has led the team to a second place finish in 2021, a third place finish in 2022, and a fourth place finish in 2020 on the women's side. On the men's side, the senior class has led the team to a second place finish in 2022, a fourth place finish in 2020, and a fifth place finish in 2021. The three seniors have also seen countless hours in the pool, numerous season and personal best times, and who knows how many long bus rides to go meets and championships. The senior class is also coached by Mark Jankovic, and this will be his first graduating class. Starting off today's senior ceremony is Zach Anderson.
guys, like, you have a lot of being vehicles, you get rated on, you can tag the guys in the acceleration a lot. Thank you.
This is event number 5 of women's 200-yard freestyle.
Thank you.
is since event number 10, the men's 100.